When I first lived in New Zealand, some people were cock me around, tease me around, say the barrier to me, and it's hard for me to say no, and now it's hard to me say stop doing that.
Having a disability, it's nothing to laugh at. It's not that scary, really.
And there's odd in the people when will yeah, when it gives you grief, but yeah, but you just got to get over it and to move on, because if you don't, and you end up having a breakdown.